Buna gel şöyle içeri doğru gidelim.
Or I remember I collected things from you. Was it from you?
Oh, so last last year. Mandela.
Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah. So he just called me and asked me to be with you for a while. Good time. Now my police are called. No man, it's terrible. You know, I've never seen such disaster. We've been working with disaster.
Hello.
Keep your hands. But what my name is Tamim Chali. I work for the Department of Social Development. What happened here is the shack got burnt down yesterday. Yeah. Apparently somebody left candles burning, and then it happened just like that around 2 in the afternoon. So we are here to, as a department, to help where we can, and especially with regards to social relief.
So how many shacks burned down?
We don't have numbers currently, but it is estimated that about 500 shacks have burned down so far. but we don't have a consolidated numbers because emergency people are still on the ground trying to sort of consolidate numbers.
When this fire started, madam, 1 minute.
It was yesterday around 2 in the afternoon.
Any injuries or died people?
We were not informed about any injuries or any death. It was just people were able to escape, and most of the people were at work during when the fire started.
How long it continued yesterday?
It continued until late. I'm not sure what late, because the fire people could not get inside because there isn't much space for emergency vehicle to move in.
Okay, lastly, do you know what the cause of this fire?
The fire, we are told that it was caused by a candle that was left burning. Somebody was praying, obviously, with the candles on, and then that's when he left the candles and then it started burning.
When this fire started, I think someone left the stove on, then it started. There was wind, so that's why everything was burnt. We couldn't stop the fire because there was wind. It was so hot and very powerful.
So what do you need now?
We need clothing and food and blankets because we got nothing. So anything, any donations, we need anything.
What is your name?
I'm John. I'm Zanet Chindorot.